Hey, Coach Chelsea from North Kildonan and Fit Body Beach. What was my life like before Fit Body Bootcamp? Well, I had my child, my little girl. She's 4 and a half now, and she was about three when I joined here, and I was depressed. I was hard on myself. I hated looking in the mirror. I was tired all the time. I had postpartum after I had her as well, so I was always high and low, and I needed something to motivate me. I didn't have the energy I wanted to have to do stuff with her. And there were days that I would lay in bed and just, you know, put on the cartoons and sleep on and off while she watched TV. I started going to the gym about 3-4 months, and I kind of plateaued. I wasn't really getting the results I wanted, and I felt I needed something more. I needed a push. I needed something high energy, something that was going to give me the results I wanted, as well as help me meet other people that were maybe suffering or going through what I was going through. What was I most skeptical about joining Fit Body? Would definitely be finances. I was a newly single mom, and I had no idea how I was going to be able to afford such an expense with everything else I had going on in my life. But it came down to the fact that I weighed out my pros and cons. I'm a list kind of girl. And I weighed out all my pros and cons, and it was definitely that I needed to do this for me. And you cannot put a price tag on how you feel and on your mentality and just that energy of appreciating every morning when you wake up. What specific results have I achieved since joining Fit Body Bootcamp? Well, do I have to name just one? Because there's so many. The biggest thing in the beginning, what I noticed first, is I dropped fat and I dropped weight, which was great, but the most excitingly thing, I don't know if that's a word, but I'm gonna make it a word. Most excitingly thing is that my muscle went up and I became more defined, and that's exactly what I was looking for, and that's what I wanted to do, which I'm not there yet, but I'm working my way towards it. What do I like most about Fit Body? Would definitely be the people. What is not to like about Fit Body? You've seen our videos. No, I love the people. I love the environment. I love the energy. I'm an energy kind of girl, so I like that high energy, fun loving, everyone's positive. Everyone has the same goals, same, you know, motivations, so we definitely all kind of build each other up. I loved it so much that guess what? I'm a coach.